Hi, I'm Patrick, and this is a video from the Ask Patrick series, where basically I'm solving queries from students regarding preparation for the examination. This question is basically asked by Vaibhav Patil. Question is, what is the ideal preparation routine for a student who is working from home or for a person who is working from home? So considering this coronavirus case, a lot of people now working from home, and maybe even in the near future, a lot of people will be working from home. There are plus and minus with regards to working from home. But let me say the advantage is that you save on your travel time. So just let me even consider that you have 10 hours of working time. 10 hours maybe for all your activities like your sleep, your eat, your freshening up. Try to give 4 hours a day for your preparation, assuming that you have that much time to prepare. If you have 3 hours, give 3 hours. If you have 4 hours, give 4 hours. So right now for your schedule, I'm assuming it is 4 hours. So what is the ideal way to prepare in that 4 hours? So I would break it up the 4 hours into maybe 3 slots. Maybe 1.5, 1.5 and 1 hour. 1.5 hours in the morning maybe, 1.5 hours in the night maybe, and 1 hour in the late evening. So I don't have to study at a stretch. Studying at a stretch is not advisable because it saturates your mind. But how to break up the time will depend upon what kind of person you are. So there are people who are morning person and there are people who are night person. People who are morning person can study well at in the morning. People who are night person can do well in the night. So in the hostel, you see a lot of people are able to do much better at preparing in the night than maybe early morning. Depends on the kind of personality you are. So accordingly, break your time. So in that 4 hours of time, plan your preparation every day. So maybe first half an hour in the morning, you will read. Then maybe 1 hour, you will do mathematics. Then you'll work. Then maybe in the late evening, maybe 1 hour you'll do mathematics. Late night, maybe you'll solve one puzzle set and then again you'll do 1 hour of maybe mathematics for something else. So plan your daily routine accordingly. Apart from that, you can also use your work time maybe. Maybe just to refresh yourself in between, maybe you can solve a puzzle during your work time, like Sudoku. Maybe a little bit of reading can be done in your work time. But yes, try to utilize your time. The advantage of working from home is you have a proper routine. Because if you're not working, it is easy to procrastinate. But the fact that you're working is an advantage in a way that you have a proper routine or a fixed time where you can prepare. And if you utilize the fixed time, I'm sure you'll be able to do well. 3 to 4 hours a day is sufficient with regards to preparation if you're able to utilize that time properly. So do plan, everyday planning, and then utilize it accordingly. I'm sure it will help you with regards to your preparation. Thank you.